Hello viewers, welcome to Princy TV. Hope you are all doing good by God's grace. This is a very short video. I bought a snake-like fish for my aquarium. You all might have had a guess by seeing the title and thumbnail of the video. Yeah, it's an eel fish. Now I will show you the video how I introduced the eel fish to my aquarium. It is also called as ray-finned fish. It belongs to the family Anguilliformes. Now I'll tell you something about the habitat, lifespan and diet of the fish. It is a freshwater fish commonly found in rivers and streams, etc. It doesn't have pectoral and pelvic fins, so it gives a complete look of a snake. I heard that they live up to 15 to 20 years. The one I bought is not an electric eel. Mostly all the varieties of eels are carnivorous. They feed on fish, crustaceans, insects, etc. Eel is covered with a slimy mucus kind of substance. We cannot easily hold the eel in our hands. It can grow up to 5 to 13 feet in length. I am planning to feed my eel with live fishes or raw meat. If you like this video, please share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.